All right, Geoff Carter here, on a very damp and quite warm morning in Hua Hin. It's been raining off and on now for about 3 days. And yesterday got stuck in the hotel. Had to have their buffet breakfast, which was 250 baht. And I tell you something, it wasn't up to much. No. Anyway, normally I go and see this little lady down the road here now. And she's only cost 30 baht. For a nice noodle soup with fish, pork and all the little bits and bobs with it. So that's where I'm heading for now. It looks like the rain could have possibly finally finished. But as you can see here, let me just show you. There's water everywhere. Look. So, you know, another hour, it could be raining again. But I thought, right, get up early, do a quick dart down the back streets and go and get myself a nice noodle soup, only 30 baht. Compared to 250 baht yesterday. And it's all about saving money when you're travelling, especially for a long time. So I'll just keep filming now and I'll just show you these little streets on a damp and quite warm morning in Hua Hin. Come on, let's go. Morning! How are you today, okay? Hello. Hi mate! Yeah, my friends them, they do paintings and then sell them to the tourists and that. And they're on frames and you think, oh, how am I going to get that home? No, they take the paintings off the frames, roll them up, put them into a tube and you can take them home. And they're a lot cheaper than buying paintings from back home. So they're worth having a little look them. And then we keep walking. What do you want?
Good morning.
Good morning. Thank you. All the ladies down here now do the massage and they try and grab you in for an early morning massage. And one of the tricks is, hiya, would you like a coffee? All right. Anyway, it's a bit of a walk to go and see my little noodle lady, but it's well worth it. It's only quiet, it's early in the morning. And get out and have a little walk, stretch your legs. So you just keep going down here now and across this road. And then we're nearly there. But I just found this by mooching. Because what? Don't just go on the beach or lie around the swimming pool. Get your shoes on and have a little walk round and go and see things. Like this now, look. This is the proper Thailand, look. All in the back streets where the locals live. And I've got a feeling she's not even open because of the rain. This could be a disaster for Mr. Carter because it's looking closed. But we've had a little walk round anyway and I'll just call back here later, simple as that. But as you can see here, look, this is where they all live now. This is not the tourist area, this is the Thailand area. Look, there. You sit down here and have a bit of food as well. Look, morning. And then get your washing done here. Morning. And this is where the noodle lady usually is here, look. Well, she's all wrapped up. So now I'm not a noodle doodle man, I'm a noodleless doodless man. I was expecting her to be here because I came here early the other morning, she was there. Anyway, we might as well just have a walk while we're here now, aren't we? This lady here now with the umbrellas there. Now I've been past here before, this is where they have all the fish delivered. And then they do all the fish there and then take them to the stores, you see. And you get some cheap hotels along here as well. I've stayed down here a couple of times. Good morning, lady. I say hello to her every single day, even without the camera, and she still doesn't say hello to me. Oh well. Anyway, we're going to carry on down here now and see where it takes us. Don't know what I'm going to end up having for breakfast, because I want you some noodles. Morning. You okay? Yeah, might as well just have a mooch round and see what's going on. At least there's a bit of filming for you. It shows you around the back streets of Hua Hin, doesn't it? And just the local people getting on with early morning life. You know, because don't forget, we're here as holidaymakers. It's just a normal day to them. They're doing the normal work and just dipping here, there and everywhere. So we'll just have a little walk round and see what we can see, eh? Morning.
Morning.
Morning. Tell you what, looking at some of these stalls, they're all still wrapped up. I'm wondering whether I've come out a bit early. I thought they start about 8, maybe they start about 9 o'clock, I don't know. So I'll just have to have a wander around, but I'm getting a bit hungry now. It is what it is, isn't it? You know, just keep mooching, and sometimes you come across something really good, or other times you just end up wandering around and you know, not finding anything. Looks like there could be a place here open. Don't know. Let's have a look. In time. Good morning. Noodle soup. Do noodle soup. Noodle soup. Oh, okay. Ah. So no noodle soup in the inn. Just have to keep wandering on. I thought, like in Pattaya and places like in Bangkok, you can get noodles on every corner. But round here, I'm struggling. They all seem to do their own little bits and bobs. And where's my noodle woman? That's my question. Has she overslept? Or she packed in? I was looking forward to that half an hour ago. And you know what it's like? When you've got your mindset on a certain type of food, and you get there and they're closed, look at me now. It gets to you, doesn't it? So, just have a little look around for a little bit more, and then if we can't find anybody, where, I'm gonna head back and see what I can do then. Do you know what? I think my best bet is go back and go and get my motorbike. I just wanted to walk this morning instead of going on the motorbike, but I think I'm going way out of it now. So I might as well get on the bike and just have a drive round for a bit, and then hopefully a few more places will be open. It's my own fault. I always get up early in the morning, cock-a-doodle-doo, and then nobody else is up, and I'm expecting everybody to be up, and then you end up getting lost on a main road, right? And I haven't got a clue how to get back. I've been looking for a right turning for the last 7 minutes, so hopefully there'll be one soon, and then I can get back on track. All right, well, at least we had a go, didn't we? And I'm going to walk back the same way. If the noodle lady's there, I'll show you the noodles. If she's not, that's the end of this video. And thanks for watching. And the main thing is, even if you've got no noodles, keep smiling.